or leave me hanging.
We have to say a few things.
Go ahead, eh?
Okay. First of all, like, we're here, eh? And,
Yes, I'm here, and I have a few things to say. This is Wally. This is my box. This is my film. And welcome to it. Good day. My neighborhood, and just heading off to work, I got the Walkman cranked up, and I'll take you on a little tour. I'll try and explain as much as I can, but you know me, I'll try and tell you what I know, but I'm not going to give you any big ideas about Japan's economic success or why things are the way they are. I'm just going to show you what happens in my day. So I'm riding off to work. And we're cruising along. Oh, let's stop over here. Why not? What the hell? Here's a caffeine drink. The guy looks heavily caffeinated, if you ask me. And watch out for that car, man. It might kill you. Anyway, this is really what Japan looks like to me. A layer of the old covered up by a layer of the new. Things are changing fast in my neighborhood. In the last 4 years, a lot of these old houses have been knocked down, and these new kind of apartment buildings that you see on the edge there have been put up. This is a specialty shop. They paint lanterns. Lots of specialty shops. I think there are more specialty shops than convenience stores, if you could believe it. Anyway, I don't know if I've got this all figured out. Sometimes I make mistakes and weird things like that start happening, so just bear with this audio track. It's caused me a lot of trouble. I really love trains, so You might see a lot of train shots in this film. This one's a freight train. And I was lucky to get it. No one comes by a couple times a day, so enjoy it. I do. Anyway, back again, and this is one of my favorite old houses in the neighborhood. There was an ammunition depot near here, and in World War II, most of the place was flattened, but you can see a line where there are old houses, and then a line where everything's new again. It's just a little shrine in the neighborhood. There are a lot of them. It's not unusual or anything. Mostly old folks use them. Younger people just don't use them at all. Just a morning market. Ladies come here and get the cheap produce and stuff. It's always packed. Must be a wholesaler or something. We're headed for a bicycle parking garage. And it turns out these guys ended up being our students. And so we give them money for bicycle parking. And they give us money for English. We kind of trade back and forth. Anyway, we're on our way there. This is what I call bicycle art. Sometimes it's hard to find the thing once you've put it down.
Thank you.
So this is a station, and you come here and you buy a ticket. You got to figure out where you're going. Even the Japanese have trouble figuring out where they want to go on the train. It really isn't crowded yet because it's not quite rush hour. It's about hour before rush hour. Anyway, you go up to the machine. You put your money in. Takes bills and everything. Lights light up and you push the button you want. You can buy trains to other companies. You can buy tickets to other train lines, other companies. They have transfer tickets and it's all very confusing. But once you get the system down, it's really convenient. I wish Honolulu had a train. Oh my god, what happened? Ah! Anyway, get your ticket and go toward the entrance. Whoa, just put my sunglasses on there. Only the National Railways keeps these ticket collectors. They're really expensive and they lose a lot of money, so all the private lines go ahead and use machines. Oh, where the hell am I going? Ah, yeah, got it. Okay, gonna get on the first train of the day. There are many more to go. Another problem in a big station is figuring out which track you want and do you want to get on that train or not.
Thank you.
Well, I imagine some of you are expecting some kind of a deep insight into Japan or something like that. Well, I can't really offer that. I can just show you what I do every day. I can't tell you why Japan is an economic success or anything else. I just live here, and you're probably getting pretty bored with watching my day, but think about me. I have to live in this. You know, you guys can go out, you know, press the stop button and go get some popcorn or drink a water or go to the bathroom. Hey, I have to live it. So if you guys are getting bored, just turn it off. Hill.